Here we go. Huh. That's... Okay, hold on. Wait, what? Am I meant to not die? Oh my god, that's so weird. What the fuck? Well, I guess I'll have to hope that that door's open now. There we go. The green card! I don't know what the point of this is. Is there anything even down there? And I'll push that just in case. At least I fucking found something! Awesome, actually, that's progress! Holy shit, now I think about it. Damn it. Amazing, great, fucking great. We'll start the session here, I guess. Hey, what's going on? Sub here. I'm walking into a thing, and I'm also checking comments because that last video just went out today. Of the last Haiti bit part, most recent session. And I'm reading comments, and people tell me what the fuck to do, except I found this out before I think people started commenting. Because I just started getting comments now. At the double gate, top one, turn right. There'll be a room with the sitting bot from the side. There'll be a button to open the grate. Yeah, this is exactly the thing I did earlier. That's the thing I just did 2 seconds ago, the comment I just got. Thank you for your comment, but I literally figured that out the second you sent that. Alright, cool. That's one. Now I gotta fucking... Oh, that's right, I gotta get that button back now. Now I gotta fucking make it all the way back without, I'm dying. Well, yeah, awesome. We're making progress. Great. Let's fucking get out of this place. Also, apparently the gun's in this area, but I didn't like not this area where I'm in specifically, but in the green area. The Magnum. I keep calling it a shotgun because I keep calling it shotgun. Even though apparently it's not a shotgun, it's just a Magnum, and I keep calling it that, but. Damn, that's what I do. I fucking say the wrong things all the time. But someone took... What was the comment on that one? It was like... They're in the green room. There's like two... There's supposed to be two bots or whatever. And then I'm supposed to like... There's supposed to be like a set of stairs near them. But I don't know where that is. And my idea was to just run around the entire place until I eventually found what I was looking for. So hopefully I'll find what I'm looking for. In terms of finding the weapon that people want me to find. Because I'm only missing that other gun at this point. But hey, we got this other key card, so great. I'll either cut to the next part, or maybe this will be the next part. Who knows? Depends on how far we actually get with this. I probably should have hit one just in case, because now I'm going to fucking run all the way back through all this shit. Last green. Alright, throw that back. Oop. Fuck me. Ah, fuck. Let's get that back in there. I kind of want my SMG real fast, because I think I might need it more so than this. In the next area, that is. That looks a little bit better. So yeah, we'll do this real quick. Because I'm going to head back all the way over to that other area, and do a little something-something over there. I thought so. There wasn't gonna be a fucking exit out of here. But I had to be sure. Like, this is such a weird room. Why wouldn't there be something in here? That's funny. So this room's just there to troll you. Such a weird room. Do they even expect someone to fucking come down here and murder everyone? All these girls have nothing on them. Which makes sense, because if you're meant to die here, then you're meant to die here. I think I didn't really waste a lot of time with this, because I was just trying to fucking see for the sake of seeing. Huh. I don't know why they wouldn't expect someone to try to come down here, though, actually. Because, like, that seems like such a huge, like, I'll go do that kind of thing. Because it'd be fucking hilarious. But whatever. I need that button still, so I gotta go back for it anyway. But now I don't have to worry about it as much. People giving directions to me is like the fucking worst thing ever. Oh, but if you just turned around, you would have seen it already. Really? That's great. Good thing I would have seen it already. Too bad I haven't fucking seen it once. I would love to fucking find the staircase. I would love to find this new gun. It'd be the fucking best thing ever. To have a new goddamn weapon that's more powerful than everything else. But I don't fucking see anything like this. So fuck it. We're just gonna go forward. Finally. Fuck it. My throat's killing me. I gotta keep clearing it. Yeah, I have not seen anything staircase related in this entire place. Like, I don't get it. How have I not found this shit? It's like, way to go, dumbass. You found nothing. You somehow walked past the room everyone was telling you about. But then again, actually, hold on. Now that I think about it, this whole place is considered the green area, isn't it? Maybe I know exactly where it is. Is it this room? Is it this room? Hold on. No, because this is where the... Is it this room? I'm curious now. I know this is where you get ammo. Oh, shit. I was gonna say, I know this is where you get ammo from, but... Oh, wait, is this it? No. Huh. I kind of felt like that would have been it. None of these are it. It's in the green room where there's a staircase and the two robotic motherfuckers, right? Isn't this? Oh, wait, is this it? There it is! Alright, nice. We finally found it. Let's put that in there. Nice. I was kind of hoping I could just reload it indefinitely. Actually, do I need to heal? Not really. I have a bunch of that ammo lying around, so. But then again, it is like. Actually, we're pretty fucking close to the one thing. Alright, well, I got the fucking gun finally. I kept fucking. Like, that was obviously the issue. I kept on assuming that where I was with a spot I was supposed to be. Because I was just like, oh, this. Do you mean the green area where I am right now? Yes, obviously, but no, not that part of the green area. Other part of the green area. Now I gotta find that fucking one room. Here it is. Okay, which opens up that one room around there, so I gotta walk all the way back around. Making progress, making progress. Thank you for who told me the thing. It's usually just me fucking not understanding everything people are telling me. Might as well take it. We're by a safe room anyway. So I don't even need this anymore. I can just fuck with the Magnum now. I'll probably need this. Because we are going back towards some other areas. Actually, I don't think I will need this anymore. Because once I get the last green key card, we're pretty much done. Or the last red key card, yeah. So I guess I don't need a lot of this stuff. I'll toss this away. No, because maybe I will need this. But I don't know if that room I'm going to go into is going to be dark. I guess I might as well save because I don't know if I'm going to be fighting anything. Magnum. Got it. I'm pretty sure we're running out of save, so I'm gonna fucking obviously be more careful with everything I save at this point. But, oh, I still have SMG ammo. Whoops. Yeah, I'm gonna be extremely careful with everything I got now. I think I gotta go this way. And then it's... Oh, I didn't have to go all the way around. I'm an idiot. I forgot about that little spot that you can just crawl right through. Yeah, it's here. And then there's like a downward path now. Well, that's right, I don't need this yet. I don't, there's nothing to kill, really. We get more saves. That might lead to something. I had it right, I just hit one too many, too fast. Anything in here? Nope. Damn, son! Two shots. Wait, this is blue key card. That should have been one if it was a headshot, right? Alright, blue key card, we're going to the blue room now. Awesome. Let's head back. Looks like we're at the end of the fucking game, like, after 12 years of playing this. Exit. To the blue room. Where that blue card goes. Actually, wait, isn't there like another spot where the blue key card can go? Do you think there was? Ah, we'll save it anyway. It doesn't. Ah, well, I don't want to fucking waste more saves. Wrong way. Wait, what? How the fuck? Wait, how did that get. That's weird. I never fucking pressed that button. Hold on. Does it want me to? Oh, it wants me to go through a specific path, doesn't it? Yeah. Ah, great. There's gonna be a lot of enemies. I think I get this fucking magnum. Let's just assume the worst. There it goes! I fucking knew it. I knew it was odd that all those fucking exits were closed. So I'm definitely at the end of the game then, if they're sending enemies after me again. Alright. Blue godded. Okay, so the only thing we really need at this point is the blue key card, and that's about it. Everything we have on us should be good. I should probably get some health, actually, just in case. We have no idea how much shit I'm gonna be running into now. I mean, I'm sure people who beat the game are like, dude, you should fucking make sure you get everything on you, like 12 different guns. You don't even need those pliers anymore or anything. Just have all your weapons on you. That means I should be able to go down that way. No, that way was worthless, I remember. Alright, let's do this. God, this fucking room was the worst, because I went to this room way too early. And clearly now that I know what I'm doing, it's like, yeah, no, I fucked up hard. I wasted a lot of time on this place when I didn't need to. Ah, shit, I should have waited. Well, that's dumb of me. Nothing new, but whatever. It sucks that you need to have it like this in order to fucking get anywhere. All right, let's do this. I thought I heard something behind me. That's a flip of shit. They'd be like, what the fuck? You don't do this to me. All right, let's check around over here. Looks like that's it. All right, let's see. There's a bunch of enemies down here. Great. Seriously? I don't really need pistol ammo, but I'll take it just because. Oh, what? So I can't get back up there now. These fuckers can't swim, right? That's why it's dead, right? It's not gonna be like, surprise, motherfucker, I was alive the entire time. You thought I was dead, but really, you were the dead one. Oh, I can search your body, what the fuck? I guess if I was doing only pistol run, this would have been amazing. It's like, oh, look at that new ammo, but nothing down here, good to know. God, making progress in game when you fucking hit a wall like 12 different times is the best feeling in the world, because you're done hitting walls. I'm not even gonna bother. Although I could have easily have just not have done that. Oh, shit. I don't really need to. Actually, hold on, I can reload. Get a little bit of that. No, I want a little bit of that. And then give me those saves, because those are more important, actually. I'll come back for the ammo if I have to, but problem is, I don't know, like, what I need and what I don't need at this point. But I'm gonna hope that whatever I have is what I need. I'm gonna also hope, well, then again, it's too late. I'm at like a point of no return, so I can't possibly go back to grab anything. What did I press? I press that open? Whatever. Maybe I open this up? I don't know. That's even dependent on like what I find in there. Let's drop this ammo down real quick. In case I find something really useful on this person's body. That's not useful. That's SMG ammo. I don't need that shit. Not anymore, at least. I should be able to jump on you. Well, that did something, but what? Wait, hold on. I put that there. Oh, it's a shortcut. Okay, good to know. There's gonna be a. Oh, look, a yellow key card. Wait, did I need that fucking yellow key card for this room? Or am I gonna find one down here? Let's go find out. Would have the goggles been used around here? Let's see. Yeah, I can see slightly further. Well, now where do I go? Because even if I get down over there, like, it doesn't help.